With the present situation in the country, a lot of real estate developers have found it very difficult to keep to their promise in delivering their project to our clients home and abroad. Alright, so in this video, I'll be sharing with our developers what they can do to deliver these projects to our clients despite the economic situation in the country. Alright, so please watch this video to the end and you'll be glad you do. Remember, my name is Peter Twinner for LuckyProperty.com. My job is to assist you with the right real estate investment information so that when you're making real estate investment decision, you're able to make the right decision. To begin this video, I want to first of all appeal to our clients home and abroad that have secured property here in Lekki, Lagos, Nigeria, either through me or through any other realtor. Alright? What I know is that the economy is biting on every business, including real estate developers are also facing it. So because of this, a lot of real estate developers have not been able to keep to their promises. Alright, but I've discovered two ideas or two solutions that can help them to be able to meet up with this project and be able to deliver as promised. So this is exactly what I'm going to discuss in this video, and then we'll wrap up in this video. Alright, so now to begin, let's start with the first advice or solution I have for them. Let's go. To begin, here is my first advice to every developer that is finding it very hard to deliver their projects to our clients home and abroad. Alright, now the first advice I have for them is communication. Now, I discovered that a lot of developers that have not been able to meet up with their agreed projects delivered to our clients, a lot of them don't have the habit of communicating. And now this is what communication does. Alright, if you are owing someone and you communicate with that person regularly, the person will know that you have him or her in your mind and will make the person to have a calm mind. But unfortunately, a lot of developers don't communicate until the client raise alarm or make some noise before they start communication. It is totally wrong. So if you are a developer struggling to deliver the project you have promised clients out there, please learn to communicate regularly, if possible every week. Send an email to clients, let them know the position of things. Okay, this week we are starting some filling. Okay, this week we have got out this. Okay, next week we are going to do this. And as we are doing that, show them pictures and videos. Don't wait for your realtors to do this alone. And unfortunately, a lot of developers have always keep things off from their realtors, thereby putting the realtors on the spot. So when the client calls the realtor doesn't know what to answer or what to say because the developers keep him or her in the dark. It is wrong. So as a developer, learn to communicate to our clients regularly via email or phone calls, and then also communicate to your realtors so that they will know how to what to discuss or what to tell our client when they ask questions regarding the project they have invested in. It's not easy to make money over there. It's not easy to make money here as well. And then send the money here, at the end you start telling stories. A lot of these developers are genuine. That is my happiness. Alright? But because of the financial system or the economic system of the country, it's affecting every aspect of businesses. And so some of the developers have also been affected. So instead of keeping mute to our clients or to the realtors, please send emails regularly, if possible, 4 times in a month, every week, preferably on Mondays. Monday morning, send emails that this is what we're applying for the week. If that week passes and it didn't happen, and next week Monday, as we're sent to send an email, let them know that we've tried this week, it didn't happen. Next week, we're going to try another means. Make sure you communicate to our clients regularly. Communicate to your realtors regularly. This is my first advice. Alright, now let's talk about the second advice and then we'll wrap up in this video. If you're here to subscribe to my YouTube channel, please use the opportunity, click on this subscribe button below, subscribe to my YouTube channel so that when I post subsequent videos like these and many others, you'll be among the first to be informed. Having that in mind, let's go to my second advice and then we'll wrap up in this video. Let's go. My number two advice to every developer finding it difficult to deliver our projects belonging to our clients home and abroad. Here is my second advice for you. Now, the reason why I'm putting this as a must is because I've actually discussed this or given out this solution to some real estate developers within Lekki, Lagos and its assets, and it's working for them. So I believe if you listen to this video or watch this video to the end, you will benefit and it will also work for you. Our own aim as realtors is that you deliver this project as you have promised to our client. Alright, so here is my second advice, and then we'll wrap up in this video. Now, I discovered that a lot of these developers, because of the economic situation of the country, the cost of building materials have gone high. Some of them cannot be able to afford the cost of the building materials that they collected money like 1 year, 2 years ago. Like building materials like blocks, sand. Yeah, I remember 2 years ago, a chip of sand, 20 tons, sells for about 50,000 naira. Now it's about 180, 150, 200,000 naira, depending on the location where they are taking the sand to. Alright, so if you have collected like 50,000 naira 2 years ago to deliver this project and you did not deliver it, now you can't do it. So my advice is this: seek for joint venture partnership. Don't be greedy. Seek for joint venture partnership. What it simply means is that look for financial support. Alright, get some other people who are financially capable to join you in the project and deliver. Yours is to make sure you deliver this project to our clients. That's all. I've given this advice to some developers and it's working for them. They are still delivering. Okay, so look for somebody. Don't be greedy. Don't say, if I give to them now, they will tell me 20%, 30%. No, your aim and objective is to make sure you deliver this project. In the future, you will regain it. Well, imagine after developing, putting access road, putting all the infrastructure in the estate, and probably the price of the land was going for 10 million naira then, and then you now start selling at the rate of 30 million naira. You are the one to benefit. So please, I'm begging you, adhere to these two advice I just gave to you. It will help you. It will also help us as realtors so that our clients don't come fighting us, because we are the ones representing both you and the client. So please, this is my advice to every developer out there. It will help you. Okay? So please share this video to as many persons as possible so that these developers will see this video and that can help them to be able to work out what is right, so that the promises they give to our client, they will deliver to that promise. All right, I'm going to do a lot of videos regarding this. I will keep on shouting on this until the right thing is done. All right, thank you so much for watching this video so far. Thank you so much for always subscribing to my YouTube channel, for buying properties from me. Even when you have not seen me, not seen the property, you are the best. You have a brand new week.